Everyone talks about multi-million dollar businesses and successful entrepreneurs, but no one talks about what goes behind it. At The Beauty Startup, we will show you the real hustle, the struggles, the successes, but also the failures that goes behind turning a small startup into a multi-million dollar business.
लोगों ने बहुत सारे किरदारों में टीवी पे देखा है, गर्ल नेक्स्ट डोर, बैड गर्ल, बट एक ऐसा किरदार है जो मेरे बहुत करीब रहा है बहुत सारे सालों से, एंड दैट किरदार इज ऑफ बीइंग एन एंटरप्रेन्योर. आई थिंक इट वाज अ कॉलिंग टू डू समथिंग विद मेकअप, बिकॉज 20 साल इंडस्ट्री में इतने सारे किरदार निभाने के बाद सुबह सुबह उठते बराबर ये होता था कि सेट पे जाओ और सबसे पहले मेकअप करो एंड बिकम अ कैरेक्टर. एंड आई थिंक दिस इमोशनल ट्रांजिशन जो मुझे इसमें नज़र आया, दैट व्हाट इट डज टू योर इमोशंस, व्हाट डज मेकअप डू टू योर इमोशंस, वाज वेरी ब्यूटीफुल. I remember Ashutosh and Priyank on 2016 sometime came to see me on Nagin set and said that let's do cosmetics together because you are driven about it and we are also in the same space. I said that I'm ready. I'm going to start this on my own and see where it goes. That's where I think Rene came about in my mind. So yes, Rene started from my living hall in a 3BHK in Mumbai, where I literally put my husband in one room. He was only allowed to use one bedroom. And I started with one single product in 14 different styles, which was eyelashes.
Both of us used to actually sport beard at the moment, and we used to both get kicked out of the house for not being well groomed by our mothers. So we thought, you know what, let's bring a solution to it. And that's when we started Beardo. While all of this was happening, Ashka was my school time friend. I knew her for more than 15 years. And we actually met when we were starting up Beardo. And she was also planning to start something of her own. She was really interested into the beauty space. That's when we actually got to talking that, you know what, Beardo is done. We have to look towards the future and we want to go into a bigger segment of market where we could make a much larger difference, right? And we identified color cosmetics as one of those markets. One year down the line, we relaunched Rene 2020 August. We are already a 50 crore GMV ARR business. We have already raised one round, $1.5 billion. We are already working towards our second round where we are raising even more money. And this is the journey of how you take a small startup into a big business.
Our first innovative product was FabFi, which we did a lot of brainstorming. Three and a half to 4 months of time, we came up with this idea and we launched on the market. Post FabFi, we got confidence in ourselves that yes, now this is next big thing. We understood that this is the heart of the brand, that innovation has to be there. That is what the missing space is in this particular category. Everyone brings their own expertise. Ashka in terms of understanding the product, Ashutosh being a master in e-commerce, understanding what language, what branding and all of it. Me specifically making the offline channel strong, operation strong and finance strong, wherein making sure that we are able to reach at the right time and the right place.
We found this place as one of our warehouses. Right. But when we walked into this particular place, the aura of this place was so positive.
The structure in itself, the physical structure in itself doesn't look like corporate.
That we thought this is how an ideal office or a workplace should be. We want to give everybody their own space so that they can work along in it, they can build their own area.
And everybody who's working with Rene, I think you better go and ask them. They better be happy that they're working here.
We have a great sink here.
You wouldn't feel like you're actually working with a lot of burden over here.
I mean, I can give 20 out of 10 stars.
That is the reason we have a CBO, which is the chief barking officer, called Pablo. Our average team age is about 26. We have all the young guns, all the young blood. We rather have a culture where they would come to us with ideas and then we would entertain those ideas. The e-com team, the money room, the offline haveli, the wall of fame, the thinking room, the meeting lounge. My first home, chill zone. You there? Ashka is there on the call. So happy new year, everybody. I think Ashka is also here. How was it? Hungover or not? I hope they're non-alcoholic. So quickly, looking through the last year, I think last year had been challenging, great stuff. Last quarter was pretty strong.
Super.
So I think quickly just running through to Priyank about the last quarter with the target of 100 days and 100 stores.
Super excited to share this news. Like, it's still 7 days from 100 days. And we've already closed on 100 outlets. And I think in next 7 days also, all of the stores would be up and running. Obviously, Ishit being the one to manage it all by himself and his team.
Neither Priya nor did I ever think that we'll be able to do 100 days mein 100 outlets. I just rolled it out of Priya ki kaisa story banega. And he's like, how about, let's do this. So with Priyank, that impulsiveness is there. Fundamentally, it takes about a week to close one outlet. So you just think of how many outlets we're doing parallelly. Try and find out a way and discuss it internally, discuss it with me, discuss it with RSMs, ASMs, everybody. Try to find out a way to increase this to 80,000-85,000. So there's actual madness. I mean, there's a madness. But I think it's wonderful that, you know, 5 people here and about 25 people on ground have been able to achieve this. I think it's a phenomenal achievement and just sheer hard work by people.
सौ दिन में सौ आउटलेट करना looks very fancy, looks very easy, but it's not actually.
A lot of calls, a lot of updates, and a lot of shouting.
Every day is up with some new challenges. Every day you have to, you know, work with a new set of skills. Every day you have to take efforts to solve a different set of problems.
I'm okay. Look at the signage here also.
You had to speak to 100 different people, 100 different heads. Already they were serving 100 to 200 different other brands. Already dukaan mein danda kar rahe ho, wo tumhare ko dukaan mein entry kyun dega?
These are not the stores where you just place the product. These are stores where you have your exposure, where you have your brand brand corner, where you have a person who is also selling your product, right?
When I'm starting Rene, I would go to different stores everywhere and see other brands and feel like, when will I be here? I think to see that really happen, not in one, not in two, but in 100 stores, I think it's a milestone.
Once again, next quarter, we have increased that target to 250 stores because most of the bigger stores or bigger brands, they normally have anywhere from between 1,000 and 1,500 stores, which takes a few years in the making. If we are able to achieve that in 1 year, I think that is some kind of a record for ourselves at least. The targets that we had for the 3 years, we have actually achieved in the first 10 months.
And obviously, it's very difficult to reach exact things. So we'll have to focus. The focus has to be on this 100 outlets. doing over 90,000.
So now what you're gonna do is the targets from 3 years from today, we actually want to achieve in the next 10.
मुझे 100 के आगे एक और जीरो लगाना है, because that's our target.
So project earthquake भूकंप temporarily named. ये idea कैसे आया? ये ऐसे आया that while we're talking of power of choice, there are still many women who might shy away from heavy pigments. And this factor is very, very important to us, that while they have a power of choice, they should also have a power of choice to not choose a color. And so how about coming up with a product that actually radiates a color that is so natural to you? Boys!
आओ
ठाकुर
तुम्हारी क्या देख रहे हैं?
सुनो, मेरे पास एक आइडिया है, मैं बताऊं? रिजेक्शन की वो कम रखना थोड़े, ठीक है बॉयज? अ लिपस्टिक, और यू नो, लेट्स कॉल इट लिपस्टिक फॉर नाउ. ओके, लॉट ऑफ शेड्स, लॉट ऑफ कलर, सो मेनी चॉइसेस, बट लेट्स सी इफ देयर वाज समथिंग एज यूनिक एज लाइक जस्ट वन स्टिक दैट यू अप्लाई, द पे ऑफ, द परफॉर्मेंस इज unique because the color comes due to the body temperature.
Okay.
And like it has a pH balance in it, so okay. Though you know that there's one proper king color, but every skin tone will look different.
कोई रेफरेंस है
जो यहां पे फॉर्मूला है? मेरे पास इंग्रेडिएंट्स है, मैंने कुछ रिसर्च किया है, बात भी की है फॉर्मुलेटर से, हो सकता है इसलिए मैं आप लोग को पूछने आई हूं. एंड विद द वे द फॉर्मूला इज कमिंग आउट, इट्स रियली डीपली मॉइस्चराइजिंग आल्सो, सो इट कुड बी अ विंटर थिंग, प्लस इट कुड बी अ ऑल ईयर राउंड थिंग, बिकॉज़ कलर मॉइस्चराइजिंग.
एंड इफ द फॉर्मुलेशन कम्स आउट एज यू वांट इट टू बी विद यू नो टॉप क्वालिटी एंड फिट्स इन आवर ब्रैकेट ऑफ प्राइसिंग, आई थिंक दिस कैन बी अ ग्रेट प्रोडक्ट.
नूपुर एंड देवांश, वी आर डूइंग समथिंग that is going to be India's one of its kind, I feel. It's not a product that we see on the shelf, either online or offline. It is absolutely going to be vegan. It's going to be organic, let's call it that way. I want a lot of shea butter in it, I want a lot of olive oil in it, I want a lot of jojoba oil in it. I'm not disclosing the color, I'm not disclosing anything right now. I'll straight speak to the manufacturer with you and then we'll see what radiance do we want to bring in payoff, what performance we want to bring, and then eventually how the stick is going to look. But I really tell you guys, this is India's first.
We have to scout a manufacturer and close the manufacturer once Ashka approves on the formulation bit. Side by side, my team is going to work on the closing of the packaging bit of it. Me and Devansh particularly are going to work towards this particular project.
My one bad decision is going to delay everything, right? So I cannot make mistakes. Being in heading operations and procurement is always a bigger responsibility.
You are the only guy as POC for all of them. So that's going to be a little bit of pressure to you, wherein 10 people are going to ask. Offline, online, marketing, okay.
Who would be the right vendor to source the exact thing, the exact product that they have visualized? Then we have a number of packaging partners. From them, we source the packaging material, right? We give it to them, it goes to manufacturers, different iterations are there, stability checks are there, how the product is performing, testings are done.
So Anjali, Jitubhai and my design team will now come together and work on the content. What should they market? What should be the dates? What should be the launch dates on those e-com platforms? How will Jitubhai get the POs from all these platforms? And then we will all come together and make a plan of how many units do we want to sell in the first month. So they will come soon into the picture.
To understand that, where are we on Bangalore? Can I have 2 stores for PR? So Anjali, we're trying to understand
in Bangalore, if we can do the PR bit with any of our outlet at WU, if it is possible, can we have the PR activity tomorrow itself or maximum day after?
Given that it's going to be one of the first store launches in Bangalore, we of course want to make some noise that Rene is now in Bangalore. So what we usually do with such, say, tier 1 cities or even for the tier 2 cities is that we have a well-known personality of that particular region come and inaugurate the stores. We invite a lot of medias, a lot of social media paps to come in and cover the whole event.
What our criteria here is that we want to have best of mileage, okay? Because with that, we'll get another 50-60 other good beauty outlets which will come handy.
So this really helps A with the investors. Second, my all press goes up in terms of the articles.
Bro, you can't do it. That's not possible. Yeah, we can't do it tomorrow or day after also. Because the stocks are with Dabur's head office. It's not going to happen. We can push, but it's going to be extremely difficult to, because there's so many things that have to go right.
Okay, idea hai, try karenge, fail honge, theek hai. But we don't want to not try. We'll try and we'll fail rather than not trying.
This area of e-com you will see a little bit silent.
Yeah, Jitubhai.
Hi.
What's up?
बढ़िया
क्लोज हो गया ना एक्सक्लूसिव
हो गया ना 13th फाइनल हो गया
13th द लास्ट
13th दिस मंथ
ठीक है आई होप अजली से बात हो गई सब अलाइन कर लिया
सब अलाइन है इन्फ्लुएंसर एक्टिविटीज स्टॉक्स आर अलाइन स्टॉक्स जा रहे हैं फोटोशूट नाइका स्टूडियोस एवरीथिंग
So what we are doing is we are launching a product exclusively with our esteemed partners Nykaa, right? So now what happens here is Nykaa and our team is now actually working together to bring this exclusive launch to life. Because if you're investing, you just want to make sure that as a brand, you get the maximum and the best ROI out of your investments.
So, e-com team ke andar jab ye planning chal rahi thi, to hamare side se ye hua ki hum kitna budget isko allot karenge marketing ko. In my team, Sneha and Rahul, those both are coordinating with Nykaa team for timely cataloging, the product listing, images, videos, and the product proper stock inputs on time before the launch.
We're doing an exclusive launch with Nykaa on 13th.
Ooh.
For Stay With Me.
Okay.
You have to work on the influencer list. And what about gifting ideas?
So do we want to take a different route for both Stay With Me and Teas?
You gift Teas, but keep Stay With Me in a manner where we can route traffic to Nykaa.
So when it comes to marketing, A, we make sure that we create videos for these products. Then I go ahead and create a budget for the whole campaign with the influencers and the celebrities. Everything is pretty ready, I would say, in terms of PRs, in terms of listicles, in terms of influencers or celebrities. I think we are still waiting on a gift box that we can send out to the A-lister celebrities. So I think that's where we are getting a little bit pulled back.
Let me sort this out.
Even if they are 50, I need to get them out tomorrow. I need to send them out to the celebrities and the influencers to start my content creation in the timeline of one day.
Okay, just make a hamper and then confetti over to that. We'll use that boxes. Okay, got it. Just quick selection for gift boxes. So you want to try with gloss or with the matte?
Are you going to cover it like this?
No,
I like the gloss. So we're just figuring from whatever stock that we have in terms of the gift boxes, create and make it look like a new one to send it out to the celebrities.
Most of the startups and most of the new brands have to make sure that their database with influencers kind of increase month on month, simply because the influencing market is so strong. So I think December we did about 118 or 120 influencers, and we've given targets to our team to do 250 influencers this month. $250 is a big number, big spend, and we're really excited because there are new launches also. Every influencer, if you see, they are influencing a particular category. Their particular category either could be nationally very popular or regionally very popular. We must have, this is our target, that we must have a mix of regional, national, and special integrated spots even when it comes to influencers.
It's a great weather today. So Priyank and the boys, Naman and Ishit, have actually gone for a bike ride to a place called Dungarpur. You tell me what's happening. How's the weather?
Nothing much. There were some important decisions to be made. So me and boys are feeling here.
They do this once a quarter just to lay off the steam. In the next 10 months, we actually want to achieve the target for the next 3 years. But with that also comes a challenge of manpower and, you know, resources, finding the right people at the right time.
I'm like actually going through a lot of CVs, and it's a really daunting task to have a right candidate, you know, amongst all these profiles. None that is of a good quality that we're looking out for. We are in the process of hiring left, right and center. We need any positions related to sales, related to the HQ, the new product development, the research and development, the graphic designing, the content writing part of it. I am more interested into getting somebody who is an in-house full-time employee, right?
So, you know, finding people, you know, who actually work from home to identify the resource and the skill set is a little difficult, but I think we have been making it happen and we will make it happen.
There is good news and there is bad news.
Bad news,
so we had to fire our previous website agency.